Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what? You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that-
I know what Omid said.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Can we make it that far?
Maybe. I don't know. We just need to keep moving north. We sure as hell can't stay here.
I wish Omid was here.
I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn. It'll never burn. It's too wet.
Don't get hurt! Fucking with me? Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys!
Who the fuck do you think you're fooling?
Lion bitch!
Clementine, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Look, girl, ain't no way you're smart enough to... Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it!